How about dia punya diet pula?
So diet is on the nutrition side.
Okay.
In fact, nutrition is equally as important as the training, if not more important. The nutrition part, we go for suku separuh. Okay. So suku is on the carbohydrate.
Okay.
So take quarter of your plate should be carbohydrate. So carbohydrate is not evil. Carbohydrate gives us energy. We need carbohydrate to function, all right?
Yeah.
But when you take carbohydrate, important, you take healthy carbohydrate. Instead of white rice, you take brown rice. Instead, you take a white bread, you take the high fiber bread, okay. That kind of thing, all right?
Okay.
And then the other suku is protein. So protein is very crucial for building back your muscle, all right? So after you train, you need to replenish your muscle. Try to reduce red meat. Fish is very good, and also just lean protein lah, macam breast, chicken breast. Those are more healthy, all right? And then separuh is for the healthy vegetables, sayur. So majority of your food should have the vegetable because it has a lot of fiber. It makes you feel fuller and then has all the vitamins. So the other one is don't skip your important meal. The most important meal, of course, is breakfast. So after you wake up, make sure that you take high fiber oats, chicken eggs, high fiber bread. Those are the healthier option lah.